How to refund all Google Play purchases. Hi everyone, this is Kate and welcome back to another video. And on today's video, we will learn how we can request a refund for a Google Play purchase. So without further delay, let's get started with this video. So if you want to request a refund, you have to open up the Google Play Store. Here, tap on your profile icon at the top right corner and from this menu bar, tap on Help and Feedback at the very end of the menu box. After you are on the Help page, if you navigate on the interface, there at the first option under Popular Help Resources, there is an option as Request Your Google Play Refund. Tap on it. Here, tap on Continue. Confirm your account. If you want to switch your account, tap on switch account. After that, you can switch with your preferred account. Here, if that is your account, tap on confirm. Wait for a while. If this is the right account and if you have any recent purchases, then you can request for a refund. But in my case, I don't have a recent purchase. If you have a recent purchase, as you can see on the interface, there is a link that's gonna take you to different page where you can request a refund. You have to tap on that. After that, follow the on-screen instructions or the steps to submit your refund request. You may have to enter the issue, you may have to enter your transaction ID, provide your account and provide a specific reason why you want your refund back. After that, you have to submit your request. And then Google Play will review your request and will send you an email within 1 to 2 business days about the refund status. Then in this way you can request for a refund to Google Play Store for your old Google Play purchases. That's all for today's video. Hope this video was helpful, and if you're new to our channel, consider subscribing. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for more videos.